while we're trying to reposition the car here, Lee just asked a question about elephant trunks. It's very difficult to explain a specific thing about how you can read elephants' moods and behavior. Body language plays a big role, how the head is held, how they move, how they position themselves. The trunk also does play a role, but it's sort of difficult to say the trunk is doing that, so that's why. No, I'm not trying to evade the question, but it's more just a case of you sort of look at a whole combination of things, same as we tend to do with humans, if you read a human's body language. So what the trunk's doing, typically, obviously, if he's trying to smell you or something, you can see that he's trying to pick up your scent. And you can almost pick up a tentative curiosity sometimes from it. But it's not like trunk in a fixed position gives you a fixed message. It's more sort of looking at the whole picture of the elephant's body language. Hope that answers your question. But as a whole, just amazing animal. I mean, they are very intelligent, so yes, a lot of it is just spending lots and lots of time with them. This guy a little bit shy again. Don't want to go closer just yet. He might come out a bit. Look at him there.